So our letter for the week is H. So I'm going to demonstrate an uppercase and lowercase H. Again, we'll start with the child's name. Uppercase H and a lowercase H. And we'll do a word, house. It's important for them to practice their name, and for them, that's a good habit for them to get into. The first thing that they should do when they get their paper is their name should always go on their paper. It's just a really good habit, school habit to get into. And there's our upper and lowercase H.